The COVID pandemic just freaked me out as a mom. To become vaccinated was a huge decision, but it was probably my most important one. And now they're giving the booster shots in our communities. I'm hopeful to be able to walk free like we were before.